this tutorial, I am going to teach you how to make a vector portrait. This whole video will be completed in a few videos. So I invite you to watch all the videos. So today we are going to finish with the image in this photo.